Sixth lesson, supermundane consciousness. Now, do you remember our past all lessons? No? Not all. Okay. May you try. Okay. Okay. What is the meaning? Super mundane. The Pali we call Lokuttara. Super mundane. Lokena uttaroti lokuttaro. Overcome from three worlds. Overcome from clinging aggregates. Overcome from 12 bases. Overcome from 18 elements. It is called Lokuttara. Understand? Overcome from three worlds. What are three worlds? Sensual plane, fine material plane, and immaterial plane. Overcome from three worlds. It is we call Lokuttara, one meaning. Second meaning, free from clinging five aggregates. Okay. Number two, free from clinging of five aggregates. Overcome. What are the five aggregates? Yeah, form, feeling, perception, mental formation, and consciousness. Another one, free from all 12 type of bases. What are the 12 type of bases? Eye base, ear base, nose base, tongue base, body base, yes, mind base. They are internal 6 bases. There are 6 bases in internal. External, there are 6. Color, sound, smell, taste, tangible, and dhamma object. Actually, I remember the one sutta explaining what is the meaning world, loka. They are explaining one type of world, two type of world, three type of world, four type of world, five type of world, etc. explaining. According to this way, there are many different type of meaning in the world. But not enough to the three meaning, overcome from three world, sensual plane, and fine material and immaterial world. The same way, free from clinging of five aggregates, free from all 12 type of bases. The same way, they have the element, 18 type of elements, but they no need to, the too much deep meaning, but don't no need to think just now. Okay, later you can understand. Okay, this is a meaning Lokuttara. That's a super mundane. The mundane meaning lokiya. There are two. Mundane, super mundane. Two words. Mundane, clinging. Always a clinging. Clinging. Attached to the object, they are still clinging. That's why we call mundane. Okay. But that's why we call mundane. Super mundane, lokuttara. No more clinging to any object. Don't have any attachment. The important thing, the super mundane consciousness arising because of one object. Cannot be many objects. Only Nibbana object. Okay? Only Nibbana object. Example now, we already study different type of wholesome mind, no? Sometimes object different. Offering dana, taking observe and practicing meditation and doing service for Sangha, offering flowers, different object, different consciousness arising. But the same wholesome mind also can take different object. But according to the super mundane, only one object. Cannot be two, cannot be more than one, cannot be less than one. Only one object. It is Nibbana. Okay? What is the meaning of Nibbana? Nibbana word, we can divide. Ni, vana. The ni plus vana. Okay. Ni, vana. This is the separate word. Vana meaning, vanam uchati tanha. Vana, it is we call tanha, craving. Craving. Vana meaning craving. Na meaning, no craving, free from craving. Ni meaning no, don't have. Okay? According to the Pali, ni vana become nibbana. They call Pali grammar. Don't think about the grammar, it is a different subject. Okay? Yes, ni meaning don't have tanha, free from tanha, nibbana. Okay? This was the Sanskrit nirvana, Mahayana was nirvana, 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 nirvana. Our own language is nirvana meaning and nibbana also both meaning. Actually, one more meaning here, Nibbana. According to the definition of the word, Nibba Pe Titi Nibbana. Very cool, very peaceful. Means, we are always burning our life. Because of what? Defilement. Our burning our mind. Burning our life. Everything going to destroy because of defilement. If you have any defilement, making the fire. No more defilement. We are going to destroy the defilement. Destroying the defilement, become our mind become very cool, very peaceful. That's why Nibbana. Okay. Now you know the meaning Nibbana. Do you want to get Nibbana?
Yes.
Sure. Okay. If someone want to get Nibbana, we should try to get the meaning of the Nibbana clearly. According to the Sutta, our Lord Buddha explained. Sabba Sankahara Samato. Nibbana is tranquilly from all the Sankhara, formation. No more any formation. The Kamma. No more Kamma. In the Nibbana, Nibbana object. Nibbana cannot produce Kamma. Cannot give the rebirth again. Cannot give the result in next life. That's why Nibbana we call free from all formation or tranquilly of formation. Virago disattachment. Tanhakkhayo, the destroy the craving. And vattu pachedo, cut off the whole sansara life. No more sansara, cannot rebirth again. Vattu, cut off the sansara life. They have many type of qualities of nibbana. Okay? After that, you want to know, because of nibbana object, how many consciousness arising? How many consciousness arising? Briefly, there are 8 type of consciousness. The lone way, 40 type of consciousness. All are consciousness we are calling super mundane lokuttara. Did you get the meaning? Okay, now our subject is super mundane consciousness. Okay, there are 4 types of super mundane consciousness. Number 1, sotapatti magga chittam. Sotapatti, Pali sotapatti means stream entering. Actually, sota apatti, the 2 words, sota apatti. Actually, the stream is like water stream, no? Just like water stream, sota. According to the sutta explaining one day, our Lord Buddha explained to the Asprandamante Sariputta, Soto soto tiko auso vocchati kittautanuko soto. Sariputta, the sota, just one word. What is the meaning sota? Then Bhante Sariputta replied to Buddha, soto nuko bhante ariyo attangiko maggo. Sota is called eightfold path. Sota meaning eightfold path. What are the eightfold path? Right view, right speech, right. Right speech, right action, right livelihood, right effort, right mindfulness, right concentration. Actually, those are things don't have in the notes. Please write down. Okay, this is additional explanation. Okay. The brief meaning, what are the eightfold path? Sila, samadhi, panya. Morality, concentration, and wisdom. Okay. Morality means there are threefold. What are the three? Right, speech. Right action, right livelihood. Concentration, there are threefold. Right effort, right mindfulness, right concentration. Wisdom, there are two parts. Panya. Right view. Okay. Right view is better. No? Yes, correct. Right view and right thought. Okay? This is a eightfold path. When the actually there are two types of eightfold path, don't forget. Mundane eightfold path and super mundane eightfold path. According to the Sotapatti stream entering, we call super mundane eightfold path, not the mundane. Not mundane, okay? If someone want to get the Nibbana, want to reach to Nibbana, his mind enter the super mundane eightfold path. It is the sota entering, stream entering, enter the super mundane eightfold path. This is the first time. That's why we call sotapatti. No. This is the example. So because sota, there's another example, water stream. Because why? If the very heavy stream, water stream coming, if something put to water, we cannot stop, go. The same way, if someone enter the sotapatti magga first, nobody stop, direct go until Nibbana. No any the traffic jam there, okay? No traffic. No traffic, no any blockage also. Nobody disturb. This meaning. Now sotapatti stream entering path consciousness. Magga meaning path, chitta consciousness. Now stream entering path consciousness. Okay? Path consciousness of stream enter. Okay? The second meaning, sakadagami. Sakadagami. Sucking agami. Sucking agami. The one word. The begin to sucking agami. Sucking. M dot sucking agami alone. Yes. Sucking means one time he come back to again the his original place. How explain original place? Example, someone get sakadagami in this present moment. Okay, he already got the sakadagami level. But he don't want to get the arahatship this time. Then he reborn in the deva world. It's the whole life. It's the whole life spent in the deva world. Still, sakadagami don't want to get arahatship. He again come to his original place, to human world. Then he attained the arahatship. That's why one return, he come one time to his original place. That's why the one return we call sakadagami. Saki meaning one time. Agami, entry, coming.
So, if let's say he attained sakadagami in the celestial, in the heavenly realm, so he will only go to the heavenly realm, will not come back to the human realm?
Usually, no mention. There are five types of sakadagami. Okay? You want to know? No, already not have. we already prepare. External. Okay, no? Okay. Actually, there are three types of sotapatti also. If you want to know, I can explain. Okay, but this one we copy from the very old translation, but any brother JJ also helped me. I don't know, I also not familiar some words. But anyway, I used my normal way is better. Actually, the sotapatti person, stream enter, we can divide into three. The three person. according to the their lifespan, according to their life. Because after enter the Sotapatti, they have maximum life. He can reborn only 7 life in this sansar, in the world. More than 7, he cannot live. Okay? In the between the 7, he should be the arahat, he should get the arahatship. This is a way. Now the first one, Sattakattu Paramana, what sort of person is one who undergoes rebirth not more than 7 times, 7 life. Okay? Understand? Only 7 life, his maximum 7 life. Example now, to this life he got the arahat, the Sotapatti. Then he go to the celestial world, 1, 2, 3, 4, again. After 7 life, he got arahatship. He can get arahatship. Then going to cessation, parinibbana, final cessation. Okay? This is the first one. But they have the more detail. You can read. The second one we call Kolankolo. Kolankolo meaning someone after Sotapatti stream enter, he can reborn 2 or 3 life only. 2 or 3 life. Then he can get arahatship. Then going to final cessation. Okay? Number third, Ekabiji. Ekabiji meaning single seed. If someone have the one seed, orange, how many plant you can get? One? Cannot get two, no? This Ekabiji meaning he has only one life. Next life he will get arahatship. He get arahatship. Very nice, very good, no? Can be. Yeah. That's why during the Sambuddha Sasana, this Sasana season, you should try to get Sotapatti, enough. Jhana also difficult. Difficult to get jhana also. Difficult to good, take the good wholesome also, no? How we enter the Sotapatti. But anyway, may you try. Because after Sotapatti person, they cannot stay longer. This is the nature of the Sotapatti. Yeah, nature of the, this is a law, like the Lord Buddha gave the law. No, should be, sure. Must he attend, otherwise cannot leave. Okay? Okay. Sakadagami, once returner. Now understand meaning, no? Sakadagami, sucking agami, once returner. There are, I already told, only the mainly he has only one life. Then he again come to his original place. This is a Sakadagami. But another has extra 4 Sakadagami. Okay, you can read. Already 4? Okay. The Puggala Paññatti commentary explain there are once written there are, especially there are mainly there are 5 types, but the first 4, the idda hutva idda parinibbai, someone get the Sakadagami in this life, in this moment, after few years, they can get the arahatship. This is we call one of the Sakadagami person, but not including the our original meaning. Okay? Number two, Ida Hutva Deva Loke Parinibbai. Someone attains Sotapatti in this life, after whole lifespan stay in the human world, then go to the Deva world or Brahma world. Then he got the Arahaship. This one also not include the original meaning. He not come to original place. Number third, Devaloke Hutva Dev Tata Parinibbai. Someone get the Rachel Sotapat the Sakadagam in the Deva world or Brahma world. Then after few years or after a few kappa, they got Arahaship. The same life. This is a number one. Another one, Devaloke Hutva Tata Ida Parinibbai. Someone reached to Sakadagami in the Deva world. After that, they come to the human world to get the Arahaship. These four, excluding those are four noble person, last one. Okay? Someone after Sakadagami, he go into the another world, is the whole lifespan, again come to the original world. This is a called Sakadagami. Okay? Okay, go to the original, the number third, the name, Anagami. Anagami, na agami. Definition of the word, Anagami, na agami. Na agami. Agami meaning coming. Na, not coming, non-returner, to the sensual plane. Okay, who get the anagami, who reach the anagami, he never ever reborn again in the human world because he destroyed all sensual craving. He cut off the sensual craving. Then he cannot come to no more any sensual craving, sensual plane, sensual desire. Yeah, that's why the example, someone reached to the anagami, non-return in this life, in the human world, okay? But he doesn't have mind to get Nibbana in this moment. He want to go to the highest Brahma level. Do you remember last five? In your list, we explaining the resultant of the fine material consciousness. At that I told there are last five Brahma world. Aviha Atappa Sudassi Sudassa Akanitaka. Sister can show this now because yeah. Okay, this okay. Please see. Okay, please see the board. PowerPoint. Okay, Brahma. Yeah, no, last five only. Last five. This is a plane for the anagami. After non-returner, they are going to reborn in that place. Okay, they are not going to any other place. This is a meaning. That's why they never come back to the again sensual plane. There's a non-returner. Na agami, non-returner. Okay. Number fourth, arahatta magga chitta. Arahatta. Arahatta meaning? Arahang. What's the meaning arahang? Na raha. na raha. Actually, according to the planning, the meaning, raha meaning suitable. Sorry, araha is one word. No, cannot divide. Araha one word. Araha means suitable to, and the suitable person to receive the requisite from the people. Because now we are offering the material items, and we offer our mental items. What's the mental item? The wholesome. Whatever we do in the kusala, wholesome, those are things we can offer to the Buddha. Oh, other arahant can accept. That's why we call arahant. This is the respectful person for us. Very respectful person. Actually, arahant, there are five meaning according to the commentary. And according to the Lord Buddha also mentioned, there are five meaning. Especially for the Lord Buddha's, there are five meaning. For the arahant, there are four meaning. And especially there are three meaning. Okay, because now we recite Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato. Arahato means arahant. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato. Arahato means arahant. According to the arahato, there are five meaning. Okay, first of all, we can get the five meaning. Number one, arakatta itipi arahant. Destroying the all defilement with habitual karma. First one. Destroying the all defilement with habitual karma. Arinang hatata itipi arahang. Ari means enemy. Destroy the different type of enemies. Means defilement also. The same meaning, but little bit different. Number third. Aranang hatata itipi arahang. Destroy the whole sansara life. Sansara, because sansara is like circle, no? They have this circle, the life to life join. We cut off all the sansara life, the circle of sansara. Number third, pachayanang arahatta itipi arahan. In this world, the number one, that's the great receiver of four requisite. When you offer the four requisite, this is a great receiver for the Buddha. Great personal receiver, individual receiver. Okay? Number five. Raho papa karane raha bhava. Our Lord Buddha never ever lie anything by verbally, by action, by mind, in front of and behind. Very deep meaning. Why? Some religion teacher, in front of the people, they're very nice. But behind, I don't know. During the Buddha's time also, so many ascetic monks, ascetic teachers, they are in front of people, they're very nice for the people. Talking, everything very nice, but they are doing bad thing in the behind. But our Lord Buddha never ever do anything in front of and out behind also. Okay, because why? Nowadays, we are thinking about the lie, not only verbally, can action. By actions, we can give the wrong message for others. It is true. But our Lord Buddha never ever do anything like this. This is the original meaning of the arahant, according to Lord Buddha's quality. But for the arahat, the except first one, others four may be suitable meaning. Okay? Except first one. Because the arhatas never do anything, the bad thing the behind also, last one. They also the good receiver. And they also cutter of the sansara. And they also already overcome from all their enemies. No more any defilement. Except first one, other four, the meaning for the all of arahat. Okay? Now, there are two types of arahat. Samatha dhura and vipassana dhura. According to Mahayana or Theravada? Yes, because the samatha dhura means some meditators, first time they are practicing the tranquility method and up to 8 attainment. After that, they are going to vipassana. Then they are practicing the first samatha, after go vipassana. This is a samatha dhura. This is one way to get the realization of the nibbana. One way. Number second one, some meditator don't want to practice samatha attainment. Without attainment, they're just going to take the pure vipassana. Can get arahatship, but the very difficult road. Now, if you want to go somewhere, if road not comfortable, that take time. No? If you have a comfortable road, you can go very fast. Same way. If someone has any attainment, the samatha, the vipassana very skillful, very fast. But without samatha, someone going to practice vipassana, his way very slow. Then another thing, you want to walk in the somewhere at night without light, very difficult. We need the light. If have the light, we can walk clearly. If don't have light, cannot. The samatha means prepare in the light to see the mental material very clearly. That's why first time you should practice samatha, then go to vipassana. This is the original teaching of the Buddha. During the Buddha's time, almost great disciple, great arahat, all our people reached the arahatship, practice for samatha or to vipassana. They practice the first the attainment, then go to the vipassana, inside knowledge. Okay? Include, but especially for the arahat, there are two types of arahat, samatha to vipassana dhura. But other also, they on the way, the sotapatti also we can divide samatha vipassana, but especially arahat we divide. Because sotapatti we divide different way now, no? Sotapatti different way, sakadagami different way, anagami is a different way. Anagami, there are 5 types of anagami, become 24 types. Maybe this is no need to explain. Okay, now my lesson very deep. Our lesson is, now we are going to study the consciousness, supermundane consciousness. Okay, there are two types of consciousness, path and fruition. Path meaning wholesome, fruition meaning resultant. Now you know, after we offer dana, okay, taking sila, but the resultant, we cannot see original result in this life. Can see? Example now, today I offer these flowers for the Buddha. Okay? This result we can divide into 7 parts. Okay, example. One of the 7 we can get this life. Only feeling, happy feeling. But we cannot get the resultant consciousness because of this object. When arise a resultant consciousness according to this object? In the next life. Or in the samsara life. Understand? That's why when we are doing the mundane wholesome, when we are collecting the mundane wholesome, we are offering dana, etc. And we are practicing meditation, we are going to attainment. All our mundane wholesome results, we can see little bit on this life. But original result coming from the next life and samsara life. Okay? But wholesome like this. Nature of the wholesome. But when you are going to super mundane wholesome, they are different. When you are taking the super mundane wholesome mind, immediately result are coming. No need to wait. No need to wait. Immediately result are arising. That's why the super mundane is a super. Okay? There are four path consciousness we call wholesome. Four fruition consciousness we call resultant. Okay? You understand? Okay, good. These are path consciousness that arise in the noble one and can only arise once. See? Those are wholesome, arise only one time in the life. After which the same path consciousness will not ever arise again. The path consciousness is followed immediately by two fusion consciousness. That's why I told, according to the citta process, supermundane citta process, we can see later, magga arising only one moment, immediately arising resultant mind, fruition path knowledge, the phala knowledge, fruition knowledge, consciousness. Don't have any gap. Okay? Don't have any gap between the two citta. Okay. Please go to 50, page number 50. Supermundane resultant consciousness, lokuttara citta vipaka, the same. Sotapatti phala citta, fruition consciousness of stream entry. Sakadagami, fruition consciousness of one return. Anagami phala, fruition consciousness of none return. Arahata phala, frozen concept of arahata ship. These are the four types of supermundane resultant consciousness. The frozen consciousness arises two times immediately after the corresponding path consciousness arose. Immediately. Understand? Okay. For other mundane wholesome consciousness, the result consciousness is only experienced sometime in the future. Fruition consciousness can arise under the two way. There are two way here. What are the two? Following the arising of the path concept, two fruition concept will arise. Okay? The noble one can, after making a determination, into the fruition attainment for predetermined period of life. This means that like the fruition attainment. Okay? Fruition attainment moment. Because you can see the understand the citta process. Page number 49. Okay? Okay. Now according to the path process also there are two types of person. Two types of the practitioner. What are the two? Dull wisdom and sharp wisdom. Okay? Who has the dull wisdom? That person, when he going to enter the Sotapatti Magga, according to his process, after mind or adverting consciousness arising, preparation consciousness. Okay? Arising, preparation consciousness. After that, assess consciousness. After the conformity consciousness, then change of lineage. He cut off his ordinary life. According this place, the gotra meaning cut off the ordinary world in a life. What's the meaning ordinary? Pali we call putujjana. 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 Means the arising different type of many defilement thoughts. It is called putujjana. Ordinary person, always we are attached different way. Disattached different way. This is a meaning. Then change of lineage, meaning according to the gotra, this that consciousness going to take nibbana object. This is a one mundane consciousness taking the nibbana object. Always we told, always nibbana taking object, super mundane consciousness. Do you remember? But according to the chitta process, when the gotrabhu mind arising before the path knowledge, path consciousness, that consciousness also taking nibbana object. Why? Otherwise they cannot cut off the ordinary life. Okay? Then after change of the lineage, consciousness arising, path knowledge, path consciousness, sotapatti, stream, enter, consciousness arising, only one time. After the arising, immediately resultant mind. First fruition and second fruition consciousness. Okay, understand? This is a dull wisdom person, for the dull wisdom. Who has sharp wisdom? That person, when he enter the sotapatti magga, at that time, after mind do adverting consciousness, not arising preparation mind. No more preparation mind for him. After adverting mind do adverting consciousness arising immediately, assess consciousness. Okay, this is a different. After assess consciousness arising, conformity consciousness. After that, change of lineage. After the arising, sotapatti magga, path consciousness. After the arising, three type of fruition. The same, first fruition, second fruition, third fruition. Okay? Okay, now again, please the focus the chitta process. Now the, you see the impulsion. Impulsion is javana, no? Impulsion is actually sankhara, javana. They are producing, they can appear wholesome, unwholesome and functional. But according to this place also, we put the javana. This is a normal, common meaning. We put the meaning. Actually, according to this place, javana only preparation, assess, conformity, change of lineage, path. According to javana, because those are the sankhara. Actually, the sotapatti magga also not include sankhara, except this one. After that, immediately arising the fruition knowledge, those are also including javana according to the here. But in our normal life, resultant mind cannot be javana, cannot be impulsion. No, this is special. The path and fruition knowledge is special. Those are things we call impulsion. Super mundane infarction, javana. Together. Yes. No more gap. But nowadays, some meditators practitioners, yes, I am now on the sotapatti. Now I am instilling the sotapatti, the path consciousness movement. But still, I am preparing to get the fruition, the knowledge. No. Wrong. Some meditation also teaching like this for the wrong way. I have many experience in Sri Lanka also. Some teachers teaching like this.
Because we always hear path and fruition, so we thought path is
Just. Yes. Example like this, no? We switch on the light. Immediately, light come in, no? When on the switch, immediately light. The same way. Immediately.
So that means after that, we check back, then we can see this.
Just correct. This is a different chitta process, different method. After second or third, the frozen knowledge arises again, life continue mind, stream bhavanga, going to stream bhavanga. After that, that meditator, he can reflect, reviewing his path knowledge, his frozen knowledge. And which kind of defilement cut off with the path knowledge? Which kind of defilement remaining to cut off in future? And what is the object in the path and frozen knowledge? He can reflect. That's why if someone has the experience about the sotapatti, don't say immediately, I'm the sotapatti now. Okay? You should check by yourself. You the always try to the see everything according to the your daily life. That's why the sometimes not enough 1 month, 2 months, 1 year, 2 years, extra 3 years is possible. You try to again and again check your mind. Then you can understand, I am noble person or not. Okay, if someone want to be the noble person, you should find the proper way, right way, right, and under the right guide, you should practice. But nowadays, many different teachers. But we have only the one Buddha, only one Tipitaka. But different follower, different teacher, different method. Sometimes the listener, they are confused. Which kind of method I should follow? Which kind of way is suitable for me? Which kind of person, the respectful person for me? Then our mind become. No, yeah. This means at that time he cannot check again his Maggapala. Phala can check, Magga's already passed. Anyway, according to his behavior, he can understand, oh, this which kind of defilement not arise. For example, the wrong view mind cannot appear. And doubtful mind cannot appear for me. According to his practically can understand, oh, I don't allow this mind. Then you want to take the wrong view object to check, cannot appear. According to his own experience, he can decide. Now understand? Sotapatti Magga and Phala? The same way. Okay. The same way. When we are enter the one returner, the Sakadagami level, second level, then one place they have to change. Gotrabhu moment become Vodana. Purification. Purification consciousness. Vodana. Change of lineage not arising anymore. Because he already cut off the ordinary life. No need to cut again. When he entered the second level, the noble level, arising Vodana consciousness, purification consciousness. Okay? The third level, fourth level also, arising Vodana. But the Vodana, the purification consciousness. Now you see Sotapatti Magga, the path conscious of stream enter, and next moment frozen conscious of stream enter. The same way, second level, third level, fourth level. Eight conscious, you can understand? Fourth type of path and four type of frozen. This is what we call eight type of supermundane consciousness. Okay? Already, did you get the meaning? If you're not clear, I cannot go next chapter. That's why next explanation. I want to go next. One more thing. Okay, did you get the meaning? Okay. What are the 8 types of supermundane consciousness? 4 magga and 4 pala. According chitta process, you can understand? Okay, good. Now, please focus your chitta process again. Before the path consciousness arising, 4 types of impulsion mind. We put the preparation, assess, conformity and change of lineage. Yes? Those are 4 consciousness. Which kind of mind? Yeah. Which kind of mind arising? Yes, wholesome. Now we want to know which kind of wholesome. Sensual plane wholesome or fine material wholesome or immaterial wholesome. Sensual plane wholesome consciousness arising. Sensual plane cannot be absorbed consciousness before the path knowledge. Cannot appear. Okay? Why? According to the object. Please check the object. Impermanent, suffering, non-self, characteristic of the material mentality. Okay? Object is anicca or dukkha or anatta. The characteristics of the mental formation. Because of the object arising only sensual plane wholesome consciousness. Okay, did you get the meaning? Okay. According to this place, can appear 4 types of sensual plane consciousness. What are the 4 wisdom mind? Only 4 wisdom. Unwisdom mind cannot appear here. Only wisdom mind. What are the wisdom mind? 2 somanas, the happy feeling, and another 2 equanimity feeling. Now we want to know exactly which wisdom mind arising before which path. Okay? Understand? Now I'm going to second way. Now already you know the 2 types of supermundane consciousness. What are the 2? Short way and long way. Short way there are 8. And now already know. Long way there are 40. 40. Okay, long way there are 40. This means sotapatti magga chitta. The path consciousness of stream enter can appear 5 ways according to the supermundane absorption. Lokottara jhana. Understand? Now do you remember we study 5 jhana? First, second, third, fourth, fifth. 5 jhana factors, 4 jhana factors, 3 jhana factors, 2 jhana factors, 2 jhana factors. Do you remember? The same way. Sotapatti magga moment, sotapatti path consciousness arising with first jhana. Sotapatti path knowledge arising with second jhana. Sotapatti path knowledge arising with third jhana. Sotapatti path knowledge arising with fourth jhana. Sotapatti path consciousness arising with fifth jhana. Now, how many Sotapatti Magga? 5. According to the absorption consciousness. Okay? Now do you remember? Those are 5 jhana. We can understand first four with happy feeling. Last one, equanimity feeling. Okay? The same way, Sotapatti path consciousness arising with first jhana up to fourth jhana. Between first or second or third or fourth. Before the path consciousness arising, 4 types of jhana, preparation, assess, conformity and change of lineage. Those are mind also arising with happy feeling, with happiness and wisdom consciousness. Please mark, otherwise forget. Easy to give up, easy to forget, because this one not familiar. This is new for you, new for someone. Okay? Someone realize Nibbana with the Sotapatti Magga or with fifth jhana. Sotapatti Magga arising with fifth jhana. So, before the preparation, assess, conformity and change of lineage, those are conscious also upekkha, equanimity with wisdom. Always the mind follow the nature of the magga. Nature of the magga, feeling, according to the feeling of the magga. The first consciousness, first four consciousness, the sensual plane consciousness arising according to the feeling of Sotapatti Magga and Magga knowledge. The same way we can understand. Okay? Did you get the meaning? Others? No yes. No. Means? Upekkha. Yes. Yes, they also taking this, they arise this mind. But in the immaterial world cannot appear Sotapatti Magga process like this process. Immaterial world, Arupa world cannot appear. Okay, one more thing. If Sotapatti Magga consciousness, path consciousness is arising with first jhana, Sotapatti Pala also with first jhana. Same result, cannot be changed. Okay? The path consciousness arising with the second jhana, process knowledge also, second jhana. Cannot be changed. Same. That's why Sotapatti stream enter, there are five consciousness. The palos, the process also, there are 5 consciousness, become 10. Sotapatti, for the Sotapatti, there are 10 consciousness. 5 for the path consciousness, there are 5 frozen consciousness. Or 5 wholesome, 5 resultant. Nibbana quality not different. The same quality. Everything same. The different means he has more experience about the attainment. And after Sota, if have someone already practiced the jhana before, then after Sotapa he can the very easy to practice the second power, etc. Okay. Okay, now the page number 51. I think understand, no? Supermundane, the beautiful consciousness, Sobhanachitta supermundane. This one already we know. Stream, enter path, one return a path, none return a path, arahat path. Same stream, enter fruition, one return a fruition, none return fruition, arahat fruition. Then you can write in front of stream, enter path, there are five. Five knowledge. One written a path, there are five. None written, there are five. Arahatship, there are five. Same way, stream, enter, fruition, there are five. Page number 51, they have the chart. Inside the chart, you can write. Stream, enter, fruition, there are five. One written and fruition, there are five. None written, fruition, there are five. Arahat, fruition, there are five. Become 40. Anyway, the example, but the who has the jhana experience, especially for the get the sakit power, for the cessation attainment, for etc. Okay, but the if someone no practice jhana, but he already sotapatti, is no jhana, no problem. He can go to the Sakadaganaka because he has the power of the sotapatti. The jhana, the example, someone practicing only vipassana. Okay? Vipassana, when he reached to the sotapatti magga moment, arising automatically first jhana only. First jhana automatically arising. This is the nature of the Lokuttara. Because without jhana consciousness, Lokuttara mind cannot appear. Superman, without the absorbed consciousness, concentration, cannot appear the supermundane consciousness. You okay? Anything else regarding local? Actually, they have quite deep meaning, but I just only give the brief explanation. Otherwise, people will is it confused? Because they have the different object. If someone practicing only impermanent, okay, example. Yes, do it. First jhana only. Only first jhana, definitely only first. Cannot be second, third, fourth. Okay. If can appear second, third, fourth, we no need to practice samatha. We no need to encourage to practice the samatha meditation. Okay? Example, if someone practicing impermanent, all are this word, impermanent, all of the formation, mental formation. Impermanent, impermanent, continuously. Then when he enter the sotapatti magga, they have a different door, different name. This way, quite deep meaning inside the supermundane. I just give only few examples. The only brief explanation, okay? Can. This means, before go to the fine immaterial world, he already got the stream entry in this life. After he reborn in the immaterial world, then he never come back again, don't worry. He never come back. Then after that, he practice to second level, third level, then he can get arahatship. Same. Okay? They have the different the counting. I think better you can understand by yourself, because I can explain. You can get the meaning? Okay. First chart. See? 89 consciousness summary. Summary of the 89 consciousness. The sense, fine material, immaterial, supermundane. Unwholesome, wholesome. Indeterminated, resultant, functional. Unwholesome, there are 12. Wholesome, in the sensual plane, 8. fine media 5, image 4, supermundane 4, total 21. But the resultant sense opinion there 23, fine media there 5, 4, behold the 36. In the functional also there 11, 5, 4 become 20. Total, the sensual plane, the how many consciousness there? 54. 12 unwholesome, 8 wholesome, 33 resultant, 11 functional. The total 54. Fine material, wholesome there are 5, resultant there are 5, functional there are 5, total 15. Immaterial, wholesome there are 4, resultant there are 4, functional there are 4, total 12. Supermundane, wholesome there are 4, resultant there are 4, total there are 8. Okay, 89, total 89. Okay, the next chart, little bit different way, different. 89 consciousness detail, sense, fine material, immaterial, supermundane. Okay. In the sensual plane, we divide unwholesome, rootless, beautiful. The unwholesome, there are 12. Rootless, there are 15, resultant, 3 functional, total 18. Beautiful, there are 8 wholesome, 8 resultant, 8 functional, 24, total 54. Different way we are counting. Fine material, first jhana, second, third, fourth, fifth. First jhana, one wholesome, one resultant, one function, total 3. The same way, 3, 3, 3, 3 become 15. Immaterial, first jhana, second, third, fourth. Actually, first meaning boundless space, second meaning boundless consciousness, nothingness, and neither perception, no non-perception. The first jhana, there are one wholesome, one resultant, one function, there are 3. 3, 3, 3 become 12. Supermundane, wholesome, there are 4, resultant, there are 4, total 8, become all, there are 89. Okay. When you are free, please repeat again and again. And try to read the different explanation book regarding our lessons. Okay. Then you try to get the meaning. When you are studying by yourself, then you can see the many type of the question. You can get the because some place if not clear, then at that time you can make your question. You can write down and put in the website. No, send to the PAMC. Later we can put the answer. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Then we can send the meaning. Okay. But take time, huh? don't wait the answer immediately. Huh? But anyway, please you read the book and try to combine together our lessons and try to again get the meaning slowly. If any question, please send us. Okay? Yes. Don't put my email later. Okay. Now the second classification, 121 consciousness. I think this one was very easy. Now already know. Only one place different. Now please read the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the Roman the number. The first jhana path consciousness of extreme interest together with applied thought, sustained thought, joy, happiness and one pointness. You understand? Number 2, the second jhana path consciousness of extreme interest together with sustained thought, joy, happiness and one pointness. Number third jhana path consciousness of extreme entry together with joy, happiness and one pointness. Number four, the fourth jhana path consciousness of stream enter together with happiness and one pointness. The fifth jhana path consciousness of stream enter together with equanimity and one pointness. The same way, the first jhana path consciousness of stream enter. The same way, you have to add by yourself fruition consciousness of stream enter. There are five. Okay? Again, you can tell. One returner stream, one returner. The path consciousness of one returner. There are five. Fruition consciousness of one returner. There are five. Okay? Same way, path consciousness of non-returner. There are five. Fruition consciousness of non-returner. There are five. Same way, path consciousness of arahatship. There are five. Fruition consciousness of arahatship. There are five. There are 40. We can according to experience, if someone who is skillful the jhana, they can get according to experience. Okay, the please check the another chart. Attainment jhana, stream enter, the path and fruition knowledge. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, total. You see, stream enter, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, there are five. One written a five, none written a five, arahat five, 20 holds path knowledge, same way 20 resultant knowledge. Understand, no? Okay, next chart, little bit different. Now we know the absorb consciousness example, the all fine material, immaterial, supermind, all include the absorb consciousness. The jhana consciousness we call jhana. Then the supermunding also included the jhana consciousness. This way we can see the meaning. Fine material, wholesome, result of functional. 111, 111, total five. Okay? Immaterial, wholesome, 111, 111, 111, yeah, four. Wholesome, for the supermundane, there are 4, 4, 4, 4, 20. 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 20. Become, according to this chart, you see, how many first jhana consciousness? 11. What are the 11? The first, second, third is a fine material. Fine material holds some first jhana, result of first jhana, function of first jhana. Then sotapatti, magga, first jhana, phala, first jhana, sakadaga magga, phala, anaga magga, phala, arhata magga, phala, become 11. The same way, how many second jhana? 11, third jhana? 11, fourth jhana? 11. How many fifth jhana? 23. Okay. Last chart. Total we know 121. How we divide? Now sense, fine material, immaterial, supermundane. The sensual plane, unwholesome, rootless, beautiful. Unwholesome, there are 12. Rootless, there are 15 plus 3, 18. Beautiful, there are 8 plus 8 plus 8, total 24. The total is in the sensual plane, there are 54. In the fine material, first jhana, second, third, fourth, fifth, there are 5 jhana. According to first jhana, there are 3. Same way, 15. Immaterial, there are 12. Supermundane, there are 40. Total become 121. But according to 121 consciousness, how many unwholesome? There are 12. How many wholesome? 37. And how many resultant? 52. How many functional? There are 20. Total 121. Thus ends the first chapter in the manual of Abhidhamma, entitled The Compendium of Consciousness. Okay, this is a summary of the consciousness. This is a summary. Okay, they have the details. Anyway, next time we can study. Now today this time we study the consciousness only, chitta. But chitta cannot appear alone. Chitta always appear with the mental factors. Okay, now there are 52 mental factors, the different subject. Now next time we want to know what are the 52 mental factors. Some mental factors are universal, every my moment arising. Some mental factors occasionally. Some mental factors unwholesome, arising only with the unwholesome mind. Some mental factors beautiful, arising with the beautiful mind. Okay? There are 52 mental factors. After that, we are going to combine together which mental factors arise with which mind. Which mind arises with which mental factors? How many? We are going to combine together. Okay? Good or bad? Good. But before start next chapter, please try to continuously keep in your heart this chitta. Otherwise, don't give up. Don't miss, okay? Try to slowly try to absorb. Digest. Yeah, okay? Slowly try to take to your mind. Okay? Anything else? Yes. Means? Yeah, about the path. Yeah, same. No, because the silent Buddha, they cannot teach. They cannot read others' mind. They cannot read the others' karma. Because why? They don't have omniscient knowledge. Sabbanyu. Omniscient or Chinese? Sabbanyu. Still arahat. Yes, and he know the his own way to get the liberation, but he cannot teach other. But sometimes he can. But he cannot guide others systematically, but sometimes they can advise.
He can only advise people with his same category. Mm.
Not yeah, no, cannot see that, cannot explain detail, cannot. Okay, actually I don't know why English the silent Buddha. Not the real meaning silent. Silent meaning always not the quiet. Okay. This is an English problem. But the real meaning Paccheka Buddha means, according to the Buddha mentioned, Katamocha Poggalo Paccheka Paccheka Sambuddho Paccheka Buddho Ide Kaccho Poggalo Saman Satchani Abhisam Bojjati Tattacha Sabbanyutam Napapunati Balesu Vasi Bhava. Who is the Paccheka Buddha? That noble person also understood Four Noble Truth by himself without any helper, without any supporter. But he not get the omniscient knowledge and don't have the any powerful knowledge like Buddha. This is the meaning. Yes. Yeah. No. During the Buddha Sasana, he said no more Paccheka Buddha.
Yeah.
Arahant, but they're higher than Arahant. Higher than Arahant. Higher than normal Arahant. Even Pachek Buddha higher than Bandhe Sariputta also.
But our Buddha dispensation there is no Arahant at all.
Our
Buddha dispensation.
Our? Yes, sure. No Arahant out of. Yeah. Higher than Arahant. The junior, the lower than Lord Buddha. Yeah, Pachaka Buddha, and not only one, many the Pachaka Buddha can appear together also.
It's just Arahant.
Yeah.
What is higher than Arahant? Which quality
that is higher than Arahant? Oh, according to the fulfill the parami. After definite prophecy. After definite prophecy, every Pachaka Buddha must fulfill parami to Asankha and 100,000 kappa. After definite prophecy, every Pachaka Buddha must fulfill the parami to Asankhya and 100,000 kappa. Yeah. Then for the great disciple, the two great disciples, Bante Sariputta and Bante Moggallana, after definite prophecy, one Asankhya and 100,000 kappa. They had fulfilled the parami. Asankhya and 100,000 kappa. Only two savaka. Other all, only 100,000 kappa. You want to be you want to be Sariputta? You understand? No. Example. Now the example. Brother have been to Europe, one country, for the Paris, okay? But someone asked from you about Paris. You can explain very detailed, no? Paris like this, like this, like this, like this. But someone asked from you about Rome. How you will answer? Because you never been there, never seen. You have to guess the meaning. That this is not the meaning. But Lord Buddha know the everything. Everything Lord Buddha know. We cannot say Lord Buddha doesn't know any this one. Everything know. But Pachaka Buddha know only his own way. That's why he need the special power to teach for others. That's why some arahat also, who has the four analytical knowledge. You know analytical knowledge? And there are four types of analytical knowledge. Who get arahatship with the four analytical knowledge, they can teach Dhamma proper way. And they can read our mind, they can destroy our thing. After listening Dhamma, listener can get arahatship also. Okay? That's why they need the special power. Understand?
But they do not attach to the supernormal power.
No defilement, how they attach. Yeah?
So the great analytical power, the Arahant is Kotika.
Huh? Koti?
The analytical power.
For analytical knowledge. Because every Arahant cannot get four analytical knowledge. Atta Pati Sambhida, Dhamma Pati Sambhida, Nirutti Pati Sambhida, Pati Bahana Pati Sambhida. The Atta meaning, the meaning of the Tipitaka, Buddha's teaching. The Dhamma meaning, the Dhamma, the taste of the Dhamma, like the meaning of the Dhamma, explanation. Nirutti means grammar of the Buddha's teaching. Patibhana means together, three together. Example, someone after get arahatship, he already by heart Tipitaka. No need to study anymore. Then he everything know. That's why he can teach proper way. clearly. Okay, this is a meaning. But some arahat, after get arahasa, cannot get the four analytical knowledge. Then they, if they want to teach dhamma, they should study again the Tipitaka. Have to study. Otherwise, they cannot teach. Someone already arahaship only with the pure vipassana way, but he doesn't know how to attain jhana, attainment. If someone asks question from him, he cannot give answer. Then he have to practice again to get the experience to teach. This is a different. Okay, understand now? Bhante Sariputta. Bhante Mahakottina. All agreed, but Bhante Sariputta is the always the second second for the Buddha only. Bhante Sariputta is the Erdagam Bhikkhave Mama Savakanam Bhikkhunam Mahapanya Nam Yadidan Sariputta. Sariputta Maha great the wisdom. Okay? Number second, Bhante Mahamoggallana. After that, other great disciple. Okay?
Bhante, I think, you know, when it's like confusing, why is it this associated with wrong view?
Okay. Basic meaning the wrong view, not belief karma, not belief good and bad in this world. After we commit the bad, no more result. Because somebody think, oh, we cannot see result now. Someone say, no, in future life. How I believe the future life? I don't know about future. After I give up this one, I don't know where I'm going, where I'm reborn. This is a wrong view. Okay? After we do the good thing, we have the result. But in the present moment, we cannot see. Oh, in future, someone not believe. Someone say, oh, don't waste your money. Also, you're doing dana. You're working very hard. Huh? You save your money for future. Huh? Someone can, all the time, someone can tell us, huh? Don't waste your money. You should please enjoy your life. Someone not enjoy, they're always giving for others. Huh? If no, someone not believe about this, the result of the wholesome or unwholesome, this is a michaditti, wrong view person. This is the main meaning. Okay? Another one, someone don't have good faith for the Buddha. Because of that, very easily arise the bad mind. Sometimes, because of the wrong view, because of the different defilement. And someone don't have energy to fulfill the wholesome. Example, they always arise lazy. Oh, now the too late. I don't want to go monastery. Oh no, heavy raining. Very tired after working. I cannot come for attend that lesson. Okay? If you have like this lazy mind, this is also different type of defilement. Sometimes arise wrong view also together. Wrong view is arising. Another one. Someone don't have the mindfulness. Always talking, bad. They know everything, they are good and bad. Rubbish thing. Rubbish, everything rubbish. About the political, different, but not regarding our life. And others' fault, we make a rumor for others. Those are bad things, everything, they are arising because of unmindfully, because of no mindfulness. If someone can develop the mindfulness, okay, I want to save my verbal today. I don't want to talk any bad thing. I don't want to do any bad action to others. This is mindfulness. It's a good way. Okay? Then, no concentration. Don't have the concentration means the don't have one pointless mind. Always going, coming, difficult to the focus the one subject. Example, somebody studying. Difficult to focus, okay? Reading, 1 minute, 2 minute, remember, oh, I want to do this thing. Go there, do. Oh, I want to see my telephone. Which kind of message? Who sent message? Eh? Oh, I want to check my Facebook. Oh, it's a thing. No, my means it's daily happening. Yeah, daily happening. So this is a means you cannot focus the continuously one point. This is a weak point. Arising akusala, unwholesome thing. That's why we should understand. I am doing the bad thing. Then I don't, then the because our nature of the mind want to get this one. This is a nature. We have to block. Oh, I don't want. You had full your life. No, I want to read this one. This one. 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 30 minutes. Okay. I will see the Facebook after 15 minutes. Okay? Then read. Yeah, this slowly try to increase your mind. Okay? Maybe. Yes, you need strong determination. Determination. Otherwise cannot. Huh? And wisdom. If someone not skillful to understand good and bad, what is the good and bad? Example, sometimes when we are in the society, stay together, very easy to make the bad thing for others. But after the suffering, oh, today I used the bad word for that man, that lady. Oh, I scolded him. It's no good. I feel no. Because why? You are not used your wisdom in the right moment. But later, you are suffering. That's why all the time, you should try to develop your wisdom. Try to, all the rest in the present moment, before talk with somebody, you should think which kind of thing suitable to talk with him. He has benefit or not? After talking, I have benefit or not? You have to think. It's the meaningful or not? And after associate, like the different people, maybe because of associate, my life going good way or bad way? Because you are somebody associate drunker. Huh? Then very easy to this habit come to us also. Because I'm always talking, stay with the drunker people. Then my mind is very easy to convert this object. Then always you try to, after associate, before associate the people, think, oh, what are the qualities of this man? It's good or not for me? Think. At that time you can save your life. Because after associate the people, can destroy our morality also. Our qualities can destroy. Our life also going to the bad way. This is a way to save our life. Okay? Anyway, all the time try to control lobha, dosa, moha. Lust or craving, attachment or delusion and hatred, ill will. Dosa thing, always try to control your life. This is a way. Now, one example. After associate different type object or different type people, arise in lust mind for me. Example, okay? Very troublesome, very difficult to control. Then you should study how to control your mind in front of the lust object. Okay? Then, and you, when you're free, try to practice the meditation regarding to kill the lust object. And you try to associate to people who make trouble for me to appear the lust. Because some friend also can, okay, please enjoy, go and there, enjoy. They can, some people can encourage us. Don't associate like these people. And to save us. It is true or not? Huh? Then all the time you try to find the way which kind of object produces lust for me. Lust. Then always try to avoid from like this object. Avoid.
But the problem is we don't realize it, right? So it's not what we call it. The words just come out. So how do we
see? Yeah. Because the no more mindfulness, this is the weak point. But after that, immediately, sometimes you can understand, oh, I make the problem. I make the bed. You're suffering. But anyway, slowly, slowly, you try to find what is the root of this case. Because of the after scene, that man, all that arises in this anger. Okay? Then, maybe you give determine your mind. Okay, next time, before I see, I want to control my mind. I don't want to see him anymore. Then you had already earlier. Count this object. This is slowly, slowly. Cannot do within the 1 minute, 1 day, 2 day, we cannot recover this problem. They take time. But according to our experience, practice. Okay? May you try. Yes, yes, correct. This Chakra Sutta give example, not the my meaning. Because we have to count according to the way. Because every 100 years, the 1 year go down. Every 100 years, reduce the 1 year. Every 100 years, the lifespan 1 year reduce. Now, during the 100 years lifespan of the human world, at the Lord Buddha appear. No, Lord Buddha, 2500 after 2500, Lord Buddha passed away today. This meaning, 25 years, we have to reduce our lifespan. This is another case. Okay? Because every Buddha's not fulfilled the whole lifespan. Only the four part of four of the five. The old lifespan, we can add five. The four of the five, the living. 80%. Okay, 80%. Yeah, 80%. No, Lord Buddha's lifespan 100. Okay, 80% they live. After 80% should pass away. This is the nature of every Buddha's. Because every example now, you know, old age people, how they are behavior. They stay on the bed, need help. Need to feed, need to clean up. Many suffer, you know. Lord Buddha's not still like this. Before the happening, before the passed away.
So if at that time, one day Ananda asked Buddha to stay, so Buddha can stay 1 kapha?
Yeah, 1 kapha means only the lifespan, 100 years. Extra 20 years only. Not kapha. No kapha. Because this, the kappa, there are four types of kappa. Okay? different time. Yeah, because the kappa meaning, actually the kappa meaning, they are the yon. Actually, yon means that there are four meaning. Ayu kappa, antara kappa, asankaya kappa, yeah, Mahakappa. There are four meaning. Okay? Maybe in future. According to the lifespan, this is the kappa. Bhante Ananda asked, this is the lifespan only, not the thing. Okay? You understand? Yes. Sure.
Sorry.